Gravelbeard. Are you still playing? Anyway, I hope all's well, man. Anyways, we're going for just some cozy songs tonight. Yeah, I got VIP tickets, but in the fine print it actually said may or may not actually meet the band. And then I had to stand behind a glass divider. And they didn't actually shake my hand. Think that some sick fucks would actually be okay with just sniffing the seat that Fergie like took a 30 second break in after the show. Well, at least you got to sniff her, right? What nasty synthetic perfume she smelled like, I wonder. What cancer-causing fragrance did she smell like, I wonder. Who the fuck is Taboo?